Forever could never be long enough for me. Feel like I've had long enough with you. Forget the world now, we won't let them see. But there's one thing left to do. Now that the weight has lifted, love has surely shifted my way. Marry me today and every day.
Kendall, this is the best day of my life, and I am so ready to marry you. I love you so much, and I don't even know how I'm gonna get through my vows. It's like I'm already crying over this, but you complete me, and I'm just so lucky that I have such a wonderful, gorgeous, beautiful bride waiting for me, and I just can't wait to see her face.
So Trevor, Richard, Townsley, today is the day we're getting married, and I told myself I wouldn't cry, so I'm doing what you do, and you pull your eyelids like this, and you say they're gonna go back inside. So that's what mine are doing. But all I want to say is I love you more than anything in the world. God has truly blessed me with you. And I know when we were younger, we started dating when we were 17. And I mean, God gave me you at that time. And we don't have that love at first sight thing like a lot of random people might do. But I know that our love is something different and unique and awesome. And I know looking back on today, we're going to think about all the chaos that went into planning this and you being at A&M working your butt off so that you could have the summer off and me doing my student teaching in Katy. I know all of that is paying off and we're going to figure that out today. Even though we were apart for all the craziness and we had all that from College Station to Katy, I know today I just want to sit back and relax and take in every moment with you. And I mean, just like the song says, don't worry, be happy, and rain or shine, you're still my groom at the end of the day.
Say you will. Feel like I've had long enough with you.
Hey, baby girl.
Yeah. Hey.
Forget the world now.
Dear Father God, I just thank you so much for the blessing that you've given me, Lord. I thank you for Trevor's life and his leadership and his determination to have everything in this, Father God. I just thank you.
I pray that you will give him the strength to lead our house and our future kids and just everything in our future, God.
God, I did not think I would be standing here at 22 about to marry the love of my life. And I'm just so fortunate to have the most beautiful, caring, and selfless person on the planet. And I just want to be the center, the cornerstone of our faith for one day our family and lead our family spiritually.
Not a place to come and go as we please.
Do you acknowledge Trevor to become the head of their new home?
Thank you. To never leave. So lock the door behind you.
Bless their future together, bless their children and their grandchildren and the generations that are to follow them. And Father, we just bless them and honor them today. And we thank you that you are for them. We love you, God, in Jesus' name. Amen.
Michelle and Trevor, the two lighted candles symbolize and separate families and lives.
Trevor Richard Townsley, the love that we share is rare yet beautiful. God gave me you when we were 17 years old. Even though I didn't know you were the one at first, the time we dated allowed my heart to open up and accept the most beautiful love I've ever had the pleasure of sharing with
you. Kendall, today marks 5 years, 3 months, and 3 days that we have been together. In that time, I have found the woman I love more than anything and a lifelong best friend. We are about to start a whole new journey together that I am so, so excited about. I am so proud that I get the privilege to be your husband.
The last 5 years, we spent a lot of time together as well as a lot of time apart, as you know. We truly put the term distance makes the heart grow fonder to test. As you know, as I stand before you, this is completely true. I have grown and continue to grow more fond of you every day, which is probably a good thing since we're getting married today.
As your husband, these are my promises to you. First, and most importantly, I promise to be the spiritual leader for our marriage and one day our family. I look forward to stepping the rock that will sharpen our faith and I'm fully prepared for this responsibility. I promise to support your goals and ambitions. I will support you through all your hard times and celebrate your achievements. I promise to always be your best friend and strive to love you more every day. I will always be pursuing you so that I can find new ways to love you. I always want to remind you how lucky I am that I get to be your husband.
On your wedding band, I've engraved 1 Corinthians 13. This chapter is a constant reminder of what true love is and what God intends love to look like between a man and a woman.
Finally, I promise to show you love and give you respect. From this day on, I want you to know that I will always love you.
With Christ in the center of our marriage, nothing will break the love that we have because your promise that love will never break.
I declare Trevor and Kendall husband and wife. Trevor, you may kiss your bride. It's worth fighting for,
baby. Oh, don't you dare look.